am Brainiac, and I have need of your power rings.
Darling, we'd love to help, but it's not going to happen.
We must all work together. Hopefully, Green Lantern will show up so I can use my ring.
It is useless to resist Brainiac. Earth, for the one color left to acquire.
So, Cyborg, this slideways teleport thing is safe?
Totes. It'll take you to the watchtower in the blink of an eye. Why? You scared?
No. But I could just use my ring and fly up to the watchtower.
You don't get in? I'm gonna tell everyone Green Lantern is yellow.
Welcome, Green Lantern of Sector 2814. Did you have a nice trip?
Oh yeah, sure. Martian Manhunter? No problem. Although, I prefer to fly.
The record Croc stole was a map of the sewers.
Why would he steal that?
Master Bruce, would you care for something to eat?
Thanks, Alfred. If you could bring it down here, that would be great.
Master Bruce, there's a whole mansion of rooms upstairs to eat in comfortably.
Down here would be great, thanks.
Wow, a UFO is approaching Earth!
On second thought, Alfred, we'll eat in the observatory.
Thank you.
spaceship. Its composition suggests it came from outside the solar system.
Maybe we should contact Martian Manhunter to check it out from the watchtower.
Yeah. Go contact him on the Justice League communicator.
Oh. Okay. Sure. We're doing my idea!
How wonderful.
Hey! You change your mind about my idea? Are we going out?
But sir, your dinner. But it's your favorite, and I cut the crust off.
I don't think he's mad about the food.
Master Bruce, I say, whatever's come over him?
I don't know, Alfred. Watch out!
My word, he'll destroy the entire Batcave.
Not if we stop him first, Alfred. Let's see if we can get his attention. It's no use being stuck down here. Maybe we can get closer to him somehow.
Hit! up!
Those flames.
Into that cave.
We can't follow him in the dark. It's too dangerous.
Agreed. I believe there is a suit around here for such an occasion.
Emergency Defense Protocol Code SJB99.
Protocol verified. Non-lethal neutralization of intruder. Identify threat.
Batman. You won't hurt him, right?
Affirmative. Stun missiles only. Targeting computer locked. Initiating defense procedure.
Bat computer! Disable the Batmobile! Ugh, darn, too late.
I see he's still familiar with the Batmobile defense systems.
I just hope he remembers who he is. We've got to stop him.
Thank you.
Time to go fishing.
It's got weapons too, Alfred. This should disable the Batmobile. I think this will work better than the Batboat. I think we're running out of Bat vehicles.
We must get to the Batwing control, sir. It's our only chance.
Chance.
The backup computer, sir.
Oh, right! Backup computer!
Coming right up!
Decides to destroy it.
I do hope Master Bruce isn't upset that I used the Batmobile for grocery shopping. For Master Bruce's sake. Must strike now, sir!
Out of it.
I never thought it would come to this.
Master Bruce, please! Your dinner is getting cold.
Just so we're clear, I'm Batman. I don't need friends.
You sure? I mean, how else did I get through to you if it wasn't for your emotions?
Emotions had nothing to do with it. One of the panels in the Batmobile shorted out. The electrical charge must have counteracted the mind control.
I'm pretty sure it was my speech.
It was a good speech, sir.
It wasn't a speech. The question is, who was trying to control my mind, and why?
Fusion cannon. I can hold the world to ransom and demand to be made president.
But Lex, baby, being president is so last year.
Grundy Stark!